We have an introduction strategy, and a strategy. The first one strategy is basically to how to get the customer, how to keep the customer, and how to grow the customer. And we divided these strategies among all of three, and we will explain it separately. First of all, just I want to put the little bit importance on the seismicity. What are the health benefits of the seismicity? Seismicity, first of all, I want to tell you the idea of our research work is basically rather than to find out a problem, we try to find out a business opportunity and put the strategies, the new strategies, which are basically the workable and the functional level. So, health benefits are seismicity add protein in the well-balanced diet. Seismicity are rich in magnesium, which can prevent disease. Magnesium is also good for the cardio muscles like heart muscles, and blood pressure control, respiratory system, and bones as well, because it also has a calcium as well. So I just want to tell you a little bit about the, as I tell you that we are much more focused on the business opportunity to find out. So we need some data. So what is the production, world production? World production is 3.62 million tons. Export from the Pakistan, that is 46,000 tons. Pakistan cultivation area, that is 0.1 million hectare. Production per hectare, that is 530. Pakistan earning, what the Pakistan is earning from the export of sesame seed, that is $20 million. Price in South Korea, what is the price in South Korea and the globally? What is the comparison between this? South Korea, a wholesale price is $2,814 per ton. Global average price, that is $2,803.2 per ton. So there are, when you are going to start a business, there are a lot of departments like customer segment, like value proposition, like what are the key resources of a company, what are the key functions of a company, what are the revenue stream of a company, that how it will generate the profit. So the most important what we find, that is customer relationship. How to make the customer relationship. The previous studies basically tells about the like CRM, customer relationship management, and the software that is basically lacked to connect with the customer. It really focus on the favoritism, and it also differentiate to treatment with the different customer. So we make this strategy how to get the customer, how to keep the customer, and how to grow the customer. So what are the goals of our this whole strategy? That is acquisition, customer acquisition to get a new customer, customer retention to retain the customer, and boosting the sale, upselling, and make more customer from our customer services. So that is a part of my presentation to just about the introduction, and I will tell my study in the last. So I would like to invite Mr. Maz.